Welcome back. I'm Thricetheartist, and this is part 13 of Let's Play Control Ultimate Edition. Let's continue on to the ordinary AWE area. See what we find. Search for the slide projector object of power. Oh. Fight as soon as I walk through the door. Ah, man, I almost took him out immediately. Oh, shit. Where are you? Wait, what does your thing say? That was some different type of enemy. Okay, I keep having to do this, but I really need to get rid of some stuff here. So, let's sort. Let's get rid of anything that's below 3 starting. First of all, so it just gives us a basis for getting rid of things instead of me having to check each thing. Okay, that we'll do the same here. So anything that's under a 3. Actually, what I have, my 2. Damage while aiming. That's my Pierce one. Let's see the grip. Damage is 15%. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of anything that... Nobody wants to sit here and stare at these screens for hours, so just take the easy way out here. And I know I can use those on the other guns I have too, but I'm not. Let's go ahead and equip something to each one just so we have something there. I like the grip, but I wonder. That's kind of cool. And the charge is one I had. Actually, I don't know if I've tried charge either. A shotgun. I really think I'm gonna keep the 2 I had though. I still like this regular gun. Probably just because I'm used to it, but. Let's go towards the light. Anything there? Nope. There it is.
listening to America Overnight, celebrating 29 years on the lights of the shadows.
It's the ghost people again.
There is a curious correlation with the yet unknowable forces intruding upon our world, in the form of altered world events. These forces gravitate toward archetypal objects, a gun, a television. So clearly humanity affects this process. Our collective unconscious is a... We hold the key, but we don't know how to use it. We create these archetypes in everyday life, popular culture, urban legends. We can change the likelihood of something being a receptacle for these forces just by thinking about it. But we haven't found the method to control the outcome. And yet, there's something unique in us, in our dreams, in the conceptual reality with power, with our minds. What's the cause and what's the effect? Are we the starting point or just a necessary evil in this? A byproduct, a reflection, a projection? We'll struggle to find the answers to these hard questions. Or die trying.
Okay. I was stuck to a box. Oh, shit. Let's get the big gas gun out. Casper.
Never out there. Anymore completely. He never visits, not since Robert. Tango, it wasn't my fault. I couldn't control it yet, but I can now. I learned. Will you tell him?
In a single word, describe the world around you.
A prison. A cold, empty prison. Not even a poster.
What is the next number in the sequence 3, 6, 9, 12, 15?
18.
What day is it today?
How the hell would I know? It's not like you give me a calendar.
You find a rabbit in the woods. It is breathing, but not moving. You cannot see any blood. What do you do?
Leave it.
Expand on that.
It doesn't matter. The rabbit's not real. None of it's real.
What day is it today?
Do you enjoy asking people questions that can't be answered? Is this what gets you up in the morning? What you dreamed of doing as a scared, stupid little girl?
Can you describe a dog to me?
In ordinary, we have a trait. Nosebleed Neo. And when it all went crazy, you know what I mean. Nosebleed Neo turned into a dog.
What?
Or something like a dog.
What day is it tomorrow?
Fuck off! I don't know! There is no calendar! How can I fucking know?
Dylan, calm down.
Fuck you! Fuck you and fuck Casper! Hey, are you watching this, you old fuck? Did you send the bitch because you're too scared of me? Where is Casper?
Security, get a team in here.
Well, did he kill her? In the photo again. All right, Let's hit this, see where it takes us. Ooh.
It's all here. Our home, our school, the woods, the dump.
It's like I'm Godzilla. All right, we got a big circle. We got some red marks here. Stage two. Huh. Whoop, shit. I am not meaning to float or any of this stuff. There's so many things going on at once. Outside town.
They say when you visit your childhood home, everything feels small, like a miniature, not real. I got that right.
Well, this is a miniature, so obviously it's not going to feel real. Alright, let's find the dump.
You mentioned a poem last time we talked. By Thomas Zane?
Yes.
Beyond the shadow you settle for, there's a miracle illuminated.
I looked the poem up.
Only I couldn't find any poet by that name. I did find a European filmmaker who moved here in the 60s, named Thomas Zane.
What?
I don't
know. No matter.
It suits you very well, the poem. How you see things. Maybe you wrote it yourself?
I didn't.
No matter. You've said a few times that you feel like there's a piece of you missing. Can we talk about that?
Okay. Yeah, it's this. I feel an emptiness, a yearning for something that I think I lost.
It's natural for you to feel that way. Your brother and your parents are dead.
No! No, Dylan's not dead. And that's not even it.
You're referring to the imaginary friend from your childhood?
Polaris, she's come back. After a long time, she's calling me. In a dream I saw, she showed me things.
Jesse,
it felt more real than anything. As real as what happened in Ordinary.
The industrial accident in your hometown? That you believe Polaris caused?
No, it wasn't an accident. There was no industrial accident, and Polaris didn't cause it. She saved me and Dylan.
Jesse.
No! It was a cover-up. The government knows about it. There were agents there. Agents from, I don't know exactly, but they took Dylan. I'll find them. I won't stop looking. Polaris wants me to go to New York. There's a building there. I have to leave soon. I have to be there at a very specific time. Something hugely important is going to happen. Jesse, you know we can't let you go until you're well. And that begins by understanding what's real and what's imagined.
So they all thought she was crazy. And it turns out she wasn't. And they thought her family was dead.
They moved the whole landfill here in the middle of New York. And nobody saw a thing.
Well, it shouldn't really surprise you at this point.
Unbelievable.
All this stuff's just, I don't know. Okay. Give a little bit of distance. Who else is out here? Oh, another one of you guys. All right.
We should check that lab.
Check the... Oh. I guess that's a lab. Document in there. I keep forgetting I can fly, but I guess it doesn't really matter most of the time. Anything up here? Yes. All right, in Darling's lab. Is this a slide projector?
Effective immediately. I'm setting up a new department. Dimensional research in the research sector. Transferring the slide projector there. That's where my focus will be now. The ordinary site remains as is. We'll be back to... I don't know when.
Darling took the projector to the research sector. He dedicated a whole area to it, so he knew it was important. Dimensional research. That's where we go next.
Dimensional research. Completed face of the enemy. Finnish Tango. dark place. Okay, so let's go. Guess back this way, find the nearest control point. Go to research. Apparently I missed this earlier. I missed two. There it is. So we got some abilities. Let's do, that's energy. Let's do some launch. Let's fast travel. Looks like Central Research is the closest. So we'll start there. Looks like we're going back to that maze that I kept getting lost in before. I don't know if now I can do it. Oh, she's already ready to shoot. She got her gun out. Can't remember how to get there. So these are bathrooms. There's a door somewhere around here. It wasn't through the parapsychology. So maybe it's up a little. Keep going. Not rocket launcher guys, that's... Whoa. You shoot me. Oh, floating guy. All right. Got all that. Dimensional research. Can't click through that. All right, let's see if we can do the ashtray mage this time. Ati! He's back.
How many dead ends can this place have? We need to find Ati.
So I need to find Ati. Is he in here? Is he back where he was before? Okay, yeah, it looks like I can't do this still. So. Janitor's office. Am I right place, wrong place? A floor too high? I mean, I'm in the general area, so maybe I go down. Or up. I guess. Information on his whereabouts. Bunch of missions. No, I haven't even touched any of those.
Where is he?
He's probably working.
Now this boy left, said the son of Anlikita. My assistant will keep work in the glove and the house standing. Lobile lumps, holiday hops.
How can anyone even get out of here while the building's sealed? Let alone go on a holiday. Guess I'm about to find out.
Okay. Potties just lead me right into the enemies. Yeah, come back through that way. Ooh. Just right here. I like how the cameras are following me. Someone's watching. All right, let's do. I had a bunch of enemies. I mean, missions now to choose from. I'm gonna bring these up again, just leave them up for a second. Pause if you want to read them. Because there is a lot. Following Jesse all over the U.S. Salvador's ID. Rebirth. These are Jesse Faden, Dylan Faden. Interesting. Case files. Alan Wake. Alan Wake was such a good game. Huh. globe, object of power. Totally forgot that that guy's still watching the refrigerator, though. I was supposed to go back and help. Poor guy. Single human tooth. Creepy. Alright, I believe these we probably listened to as we've gone on. We might have missed some. That's just honestly too much to keep track of. Upgrade the charge. Jukebox tokens. All right. We're going to end this episode here. We'll continue on in the next episode. Thanks for watching.